fitness centers are closed. People are staying at home. Many of those people are not watching what they eat or getting enough exercise. I talked with a nutritionist to find out what we need to do to stay fit in this pandemic.
So I know sometimes, you know, we could, you know, be reaching for foods or, you know, mindlessly consuming things just because we're at home more and we're confined more, but just making healthier snack options when we do those things. So fruit, vegetables, like peanut butter, things like that. Whole grain crackers, all of those, and then just being mindful of our hunger cues as well.
Hillary Kidd says one way to keep an eye on your intake is to prepare snacks ahead of time.
Healthier snack options, like getting trail mix, or, you know, cutting up like apple slices or eating raw carrots with hummus and different things like that.
But what about people who aren't handy in the kitchen? Kidd says eating out isn't so bad as long as you're careful with the menu.
For instance, McDonald's has a salad menu that's already prepackaged, and that's something that you could go through in the drive-thru as well. Fruits as a side option. And definitely, you know, if you get takeout, try to choose, you know, base your meals like more of the vegetables and leaner proteins, such as grilled chicken, fish, things like that.
Your immune system can also use a boost, so take a good vitamin supplement.
I definitely recommend like a whole foods multivitamin that has a lot of, you know, various vitamins and minerals in it that could be lacking in the diet right now, especially if we are kind of reaching for those junk foods and all those things.
Daily exercise at home can also help maintain good physical health. In Greenville, I'm Cameron Brewer, not on your side.